I would like to move right into public comment, and speakers will be limited to 2 minutes. Alex Zimmerman, you're up first.
Hello. My name is Alex Zimmerman. I represent Stand Up America. Where is camera? Where is camera? I don't see my face. Please don't stop time because no. I want to see my face in
camera. Keep talking, Alex.
No, I'm sick and tired from this trick and crooks what is makes these people who work for TV, local TV. Where is my face? Oh, good. Right now, start time. 2 minutes. Please.
Alex.
Yes, it's exactly what is we come
Please
to this Stand Up America
agenda.
Because you are dirty crooks. Yes, exactly. This happens every time. And you, Sally Marshall, good representation of this. Your salary with your husband, more than $300,000. You belong to top one of the one, a pure aristocrat. And this is a very good example. You know what this means? We need to clean this dirty chamber like we did 200 years ago. Clean country from dirty English aristocrat. It's exactly what has happened. Each time what is I come talking TV, play 20, 30 seconds, 10 seconds, but make a trick. So everybody who work for government is a crook right now. We cannot find one honest man who work for government right now. We don't have more government. We have a bunch of crooks who control us. For example, Seattle Council is all Democrat, King County all Democrat. So what is we have right now? One party system, like a Nazi or communist. That's exactly what is we have right now. If we have 200 year history of freedom, of constitution, and liberty. So this crook here, nine crook, and fugued crook in King County, totally destroy everything what is we build for 200 years. A million people died before for freedom, for America, for Constitution, and you crook right now occupied every this chamber. So, for my last 10 seconds, what is I have? I want to speak to everybody who listen to us. Stand up, America. We need to clean this dirty chamber. It will be worse. It's not will be better. We need to come back to fundamental what is we have before.
Michael Stringer.
For real America. Yes, I have right to speak
Michael,
for another 10 seconds. What is this crook? Don't give me. Thank you very much.